I saw when you arrived looking like a supermodel. Yo, from the side looks just like a Coke bottle. I love the way you ride, put that thing on full throttle. So get up on the saddle. I wanna see you move like they move it in Jamaica. Pretend I am my dinner, she could be my salt shaker. You ain't trying to hide it, girl, you a troublemaker. And I'm a troublemaker. If I bring out my camera, will you be in my feature? Cause we gon' do some things, I hope your daddy ain't a preacher. I wanna see you move like they move it in Jamaica. Pretend I am my dinner, you can be my salt shaker. You ain't trying to hide it, girl, you a troublemaker. And I'm a troublemaker.
Thank you.
I looked at them. I weren't sure they were Party Generation, but look at them. And that's the single that's out at the moment, Troublemaker.
That's right.
And the album is out in March, isn't it?
It's called Taio, yes. It's
Taio.
Out in March, yeah.
26th of March. I feel so stupid. I always assumed you were American. Does everyone assume you're American?
A lot of people assume I'm American, and even when I talk to them for 10 to 20 minutes, they still think I'm American, and then I have to say I'm English, and then I say, they say, say something, and I say, oh, hello, and they go, oh, yes, you're English.
Did you co-write Umbrella or not?
No, I didn't, but, yeah, it's a long story. It was my song before Rihanna stole it, and then...
Why, if I ever see her... I'm sure she paid you handsomely, didn't she? Oh, no, you were going to sing it.
I was going to sing it, and then, yeah, then Tricky, who wrote the song, gave it to Rihanna, so... But it's cool. It's cool. I'm still here. I'm on the Graham Norton Show now.
Yeah! So. Yeah, where's she? Where's Rihanna? Yeah. She's not here. Yeah. No. Very good. Yes. Well, thank you very much for doing that. Thanks for bringing all the dancers. Yeah, it was very good.